Our hospital was received many of these people which are suffering from dyspnea, especially who have problem in their heart and in their chest. Many of these old people was admitted to the this unit.